Hi, I'm Carl Hodgson. I'm here today with Paul DaCosta-Greaves at CopperCress. We're here to look at the Adani refrigeration and how important it is to CopperCress and other chefs that use the Adani product.
We want reliability, we want quality, and this is what the chefs want from ourselves. And this is the good thing with the Adani draw line, because it holds at a good temperature, which is great for our cress, because a lot of chefs tend to put the cress near the fans in a lot of refrigeration, and it really damages them.
So that's an important part. So on the Adani front, no fans that force air around or circulate around. The actual air that's dropped down into the cavity is very low velocity cooling. So it enables enables you not to get any harsh cold air on the product itself. So it keeps the product at best temperature.
Bear in mind as well, guys, this is not just about the refrigeration. It's an all-in-one package because you've got the freezer line as well, but you've also got the solid top surface for where a lot of the chefs can do preparation. And in a small kitchen, that's really paramount. And this is where this tops a lot of refrigerations.
So most important thing, it's low velocity cooling. You've got your seals that are horizontal, not vertical, like standard refrigeration. You can have a flexibility of plus 15 to minus 22, so it can be either the fridge or freezer. It can be your worktop, and if you just lift that side there, how easy is this to clean and lift out? Here you go, lift it out, take this out, pop wash it, drop it back in. It's as simple as that.